The New York District Attorney's Office has dismissed domestic violence charges against Toronto Raptor Terrence Davis. Davis had been facing several charges following an alleged dispute with his girlfriend at a New York hotel on October 27th. The Raptors were unable to comment, citing an ongoing process with the NBA Players Association.
Former Raptors star DeMar DeRozan is paying tribute to his late father, Frank. DeRozan revealed his father's death in a post on Instagram with a picture of his father along with his two daughters. He wrote, "Words won't serve justice to what you meant to me. Never missed a game, a practice, an opportunity to show me what a great father was." Frank DeRozan had been battling health issues for several years.
One of the most watched celebrity marriages ever is coming to an end. Kim Kardashian West filed for divorce in Los Angeles today. She's been married to Kanye West for 6.5 years. It brings an end to the wildly famous union of a reality TV superstar and a hip-hop icon who has also excelled in the world of fashion. The couple has 4 children, all under the age of 8.
After 2 years after his death, a work of fiction by Anthony Bourdain is on track to become a scripted series. Deadline reports the production company behind The Conspirator and The Negotiator have bought the TV rights to Bourdain's novel, Gone Bamboo. The 1997 book follows an assassin and his wife trying to keep their tropical home safe from attackers. Bourdain died in June 2018 at the age of 61.